There was a decorated general with a heart of gold that likened him to all the stories he told of past battles won and lost and legends of old. A seasoned veteran in his own time, on the battlefield he gained respectful fame with many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face and always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep and wrestled with his meaning. He awoke from the night to tell what he had seen and walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage in their bone and a fire in their stare. And it was a great morning and they all wondered how they would fare. To the old general took them to home. He said, I have seen the others and I have discovered that there's fast with their guns on their shoulders, not knowing what to do with the contradicting orders. The general said he would do his own duty, but he extended no further. The men could go as they pleased, but not a man more. Their eyes gazed straight ahead till one by one they stepped back, and not a word was said. And the old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. He then prepared to fight. He said, I have seen the others and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes. Oh, you got no time to lose. You are young and you must be living. Yeah. Take a shower and shine your shoes. Oh, you got no time to lose. You are young and you must be living. Go now, you are. Go now, you are forgiven.